Welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim. This is Space Coast Dragon, and in front of you is, of course, the khajiit, Clawfurnicat, and we have just escaped Helgen, we being me and Hadvar over there, the Imperial, who didn't have me on his list, and then his boss wanted to execute me anyways. So yeah, we escaped Helgen, escaped the dragon, saw the destruction of the place. You know, Clawfu, not too thrilled with his beginnings in Skyrim. He came into this place, you know, had a contract to join up with some fighters who turned out to be the Storm Cloaks. You know, you can't turn out down the gold, and he got caught in the ambush, and now he's here. So, he wanted. Hadvar here said we should split up and that I should go to Riverwood, but he's here waiting for me anyways. I guess he's got some issues that he needs to work out. But anyways, I guess I'll go along with him, and we'll see what his uncle has to say in Riverwood. So let's lead the way again, Hadvar. And look at that. That's some temple. That one of y'all's temples up here.
Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperial Legion. We could really use someone like you.
No.
If the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop
them. Oh, it's the rebels' dragon? Yikes. That's good to know. No, I'm not gonna join the Legion. I work for coin, and whoever pays the best. Don't care who it is. So, just saying. Except Thalmor. Those guys are assholes. They wouldn't hire me anyways. Oh my goodness, I need to. Clawfu. Not really control the language well.
See that ruin up there? Sorry. Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh, that's
when I was a boy.
Over there.
That place always used to give me nightmares.
Oh, so it's not a temple.
Draugr creeping down the mountain to climb through my window
is.
At night. That kind of thing. I admit, I still don't much like the look of it.
Draugr, huh? What's a Draugr? Is that a nasty beast that haunts you in the night? I'm no scaredy cat. Alright, what's over here?
These are the Gaurian stones.
Oh, okay.
3 of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Interesting.
Go ahead. See for yourself.
Okay, it's getting a little cold, man. So, just saying. We're going someplace. We need to get someplace warm. Just saying. That's where we're going, right? Alright, where's the Thief Stone? Warrior Stone, it's a good one. But no, Thief Stone is where it is at for Clawfu, Clawfurnicat, whatever you want to call him. Clawfu for short. Yeah. Clawfu, he's not a thief, he's a merc, but the thief skills work best.
It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know?
I'm a merc. Get over it. Damn. Judgy. What's going on anyways? Oh! Whoa! Ray of light. Alright. First you want me to split up, and now you're like, follow me. Dude. Just go. Harvest and stuff. I like to pick things. I do the alchemies. I make potions and things. Alright?
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already earned your pawn.
Okay.
But until we get that confirmed by
That's
General
good.
Tullius, just stay clear of other Imperial soldiers and avoid any complications, alright?
That's probably not a bad idea. You, sir, you got a good head about you. Ain't like that Rorikstead thief. He could have survived the whole thing too. Now that I think about it. Now think about it, man. He goes and runs away. He's like, "You'll never take me alive." He gets shot to death, and he just waited. And dragon attack. You know what I'm saying? Hey, that's right. Down, boy. Dog. sucks. Yeah, I'll eat you. That's right. I'll wear you. That's the ultimate revenge right there. Cat eating a dog. Yeah. Suck on that. Flowers, flowers, picking the flowers. Hey, don't judge me. Dude, I'm like literally 2 feet behind you. You can keep going. You're acting more like
I'm
a cat than
you
I am.
Decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
Oh, you're glad I decided. You were practically waiting for me, begging for me to show up. Jeez. Dude. This is getting old. It really is. Really getting old. I'm just stopping every 2 seconds. Alright. Just because I want to pick some flowers. I like flowers. They smell nice and can make potions and things. Alright, welcome to Riverwood, I think. Is this where we're going? This was that Riverwood you're talking about? Yep. That it is. Cool.
Things look quiet enough here.
Yeah.
Come on, there's my uncle.
Alright.
Uncle Hadvar, hello.
Hadvar, what are you doing? You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard new stories.
You're ruining my conversation.
Shh, Uncle, please. Keep your voice down. I'm fine, but we should go inside to talk.
What's going on? And who's this?
Nobody.
He's a friend. Saved my life, in fact.
Yeah. Okay.
Come on, I'll explain everything, but we need to go inside.
Yeah, let's get inside. Come on, it's cold out here.
Okay, come inside then. Sigrid will get you something to eat, and you can tell me all about it.
You couldn't just do this? You have a whole walkway and your house to just walk over, but no, you gotta walk all the way to the street and then go. Nord's got no sense. And here I was talking about how much of a head Hadvar's got upon him. Ooh, I love the load screens of smoke. Alright.
Sigrid, we have company.
Mm-hmm. You're Sigrid. Nope, you're not Sigrid. Ah, you must be Sigrid. Okay. Fire.
Hadvar, we've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
Yeah, hold on. Warming up.
Boy. What's the big mystery?
Okay, I'll sit down.
What are you doing here looking like you lost an argument with a cave bear?
I don't know where to stop. You know I was assigned to General Tullius' guard. We were stopped in Helgen when we were attacked by a dragon.
Mm-hmm.
A dragon? That's ridiculous.
Here we go.
You aren't drunk, are you, boy?
Nope.
Husband.
He's not drunk.
Tell a story.
Not much more to tell. This dragon flew over and just wrecked the whole place.
Oh, you should have seen it.
I don't know if anyone
else got
alive. I doubt I'd made it out myself if not for my friend here.
Yup.
I need to get back to Solitude and let them know what's happened. I thought you could help us out. Food, supplies, a place to stay.
Of course. Any friend of Hadvar's is a friend of mine.
Oh.
I'm glad to help however I can.
Sounds good.
Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help.
I need my help.
We need your help.
Okay, what do you want? First things first, yeah, I'll take tent, ooh, beer, alright, yeah, Clawfurnicat, he's got a little bit of a drinking problem, so, this should be interesting, food, ooh, cheese, yeah, I need that, ooh, hunting brew mead, alright, cool, yeah, I'll worry about the angular, I'll take a lockpick, I broke one of mine. Apple. What? You let me have a ring? You let me have enchanted rings? Oh, dude, you are so awesome. Although, both are completely really useless to me right now. I mean, I guess that the smithing might be useful. Fine, I'll take that. Ooh, cloak. And a veggie soup. Ah, I love soups. Soups. Ah, thank you, dude. You are awesome.
The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless.
Yeah.
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
All right, get to Whiterun. Gotcha. Sounds good. I already took all your supplies, so I don't need to ask that. How do I get... where is Whiterun? I'm not from this place, dude. So
cross the river and then head north.
Oh, okay.
You'll see it just past the falls.
Past the falls. Gotcha.
When you get to Whiterun, just keep going up.
Mm-hmm.
When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace.
Ah, fancy. All right. So who is the Jarl?
Jarl Balgruuf.
Yeah.
He rules Whiterun Hold.
Oh, okay.
A good man. Perhaps a bit overcautious,
but
these are dangerous times.
Yeah, at least he's not a tyrant.
So far, he's managed to stay out of the war.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I'm afraid it can't last, though.
Yeah, not that I really care, but whose side is he on?
I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much.
My kind of man.
Who can blame him?
I think.
But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor.
Okie dokie. So, who's Elisif?
Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim.
You just met me.
Jarl Elisif, I should say.
How did you already forget this?
Although only because
he
was married
to
Jarl Torrig when he was murdered.
Okay.
Ulfric murdered Torrig, you know. Walked right into his palace in solitude and killed him.
Hmm.
Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories.
Shouted him to death, okay.
That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days.
Couldn't handle getting yelled at. Okay. So, what do you think about the war?
People are rightly stirred up about the damn Thalmor being allowed to roam around arresting people.
Okay.
Just for worshipping Talos.
Uh-huh.
But was it worth tearing Skyrim apart? And maybe destroying the Empire?
I don't know.
No. Ulfric will have a lot to answer for in the end. Nords have always supported the Empire. And the Empire has always been good for Skyrim.
Hey, man, if there's money involved, then I'm cool with this war. I mean, I didn't say it out loud, did I? Why are the Thalmor allowed to arrest people for worshipping Talos?
From that treaty that ended the Great War, remember?
When
the Emperor was forced by the Thalmor to outlaw Talos worship.
Mm.
We didn't pay much attention to it when I was a boy. Everyone still had their little shrine to Talos.
Gotcha.
But then, Ulfric and his sons of Skyrim started agitating about it. And sure enough, the Emperor had to crack down.
Oh, damn.
Dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me.
All right, so basically, it's a war where both sides are idiots. Gotcha. Sounds like a war. What can you tell me about Riverwood?
Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters.
Oh, no Gerder.
A few generations ago.
Okay.
She and Hod run the mill.
Oh.
I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill.
Okay. Cool. Yeah, I saw you got a forge. You think I'd be allowed to use that?
I see no harm in it.
Sweet.
If you have the skill.
I could.
The grindstone will improve your weapons.
Mm-hmm.
Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
Well, all right. Good to know. Well, thank you for being such a gracious host, man. And let me take all your stuff. That was pretty awesome.
Hadvar, did you really see a dragon? What did it look like? Did it have big teeth?
Hush, child. Don't pester your cousin.
Yeah, don't pester him. You're gonna let me take this gold. Dude, you are so awesome.
Did you really see a dragon?
Yep, I did. Gentleman's Guide to Whiterun. Well, I am not gentle, nor am I a man. cat, but I shall take it anyways. Ooh, search, not steal. Dude, seriously, let me take gold. Take everything.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh?
Uh-huh.
Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while.
Okay.
You can make your own way to Solitude from here.
I'm not going to Solitude.
I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here.
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude.
Not going to Solitude. I'm not joining your army. You really need to, get over yourself. Also, am I completely warm? I don't remember. You'd think I was at the table. I'd be... Really? Well, I guess the wall's right next to the, outdoors, so... Getting warm. This country, dude. So cold. But, that dude that hired me, to fight, paid a lot of gold, so it was kind of worth it. But now I'm stuck here, and I need to get someplace warm. Not gonna happen, though. Not for a while, apparently. Alright, let's get going. Sitting here. Alright, cool. And it is nighttime already. Nice. Okay. Well, let's go use the forge for a little bit. And then I'm gonna go get a good night's sleep out at, I'm sure there's an inn here somewhere. And then head on to Whiterun. So, let's get take care of that real quick. Okay, didn't craft too much. Just, used the bedroll I got from him and our, you know, tent and everything, and just crafted one a little bit better. Aside from that, didn't make too much else. So, now I'm off to the inn and get some sleep because it's late. And there was just, you know, had a dragon attack, so let's scavenge for some stuff. No, I don't want the stale bread. Get rid of that. To the end. And it's going to be warmer in the day anyways, too, so there you go. Alright.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds. Whoa.
Okay.
Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
I've got a new order in for shields.
Yep, ale's going
bad. Gonna need some hardwood planks.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch.
Aye, we can get that for you. We just finished the timber for those catapults. War may be good for business.
You're that visitor been poking around.
No.
The hard truth, that is. Let's drink to the fallen ones.
Something's wrong with that hotkey. Alright, whatever.
I need some more ale, Orgnar.
You've had.
You know what? I just realized I don't think I activated realistic needs and diseases. Ah, man. I set everything up, but I didn't actually activate it. Ah, I'm a genius.
Besides, you still haven't paid for the last one.
I'll find some coin for you. I always do.
Until then, I've no ale for you.
Not tired and sober. All right. Should be tired, but
I still need you to make a batch of those fried potatoes. We can serve them with the ale.
Yeah, I set myself to
work.
Okay, so you know what? Not too bad, but you know what? May not be tired, but it's been a long day, and I need to.
Don't I always?
I don't suppose I could convince you to take care of it now, could I?
No.
Well. There's something to be said for honesty, I suppose.
I totally missed that conversation. Hey, you, barkeep.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too.
I don't want the horse.
I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
At the moment.
You would be wanting me to pay for them? It's only right, seeing as you're the important lumberman.
Wait. You're not going to sell me a room until...
I'll pay you an honest day's work at my mill, and I'll pay you an honest day's wages.
Delphine sells the room.
We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Thanks, Broad. Girl. Did not just say that, so.
Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going to get worse now.
Cool. Now show me to my room, please. Thank you. I didn't mean to say things I did say, but I guess you're not going to show me to my room. Okay, sweep away. I still have to take a guess. You know which room I get? Oh, hey, thanks for the help. Is it this one? Nope. Man, you're getting angry. Which room is it? I just want to know what room it is. Nope, it's not that one. Your hospitality. It's for the comment I made, wasn't it? I'm sorry, I really didn't mean to say that. You don't gotta be mean to me about it. Alright, this is my room. Okay. Thank you. And, oh, well, that was a good sleep. Alright, but now I'm thirsty and hungry, of course. Food time. What do we got? Let's see here. I should cook that. Why don't we just start off the day? Oh, yeah, a nice warm bowl of soup. I could have a bit more, but I'm no longer thirsty. Okay. How about a carrot? Will that do? Yes. Awesome. Okay. Can I use this to cook? You got a cookie pot, right? Yeah. Let's cook up some of that bear. I know how to use this thing. I can make charred meat. Alright. That's really about it. Or just the bear meat. How do I make, like, roast bear or something? Bear roast. Need some garlic. Ooh, do some garlic. I can make it. Let's see it. Some garlic and salt. What do I get? Do I got money to buy that from you? Oh, dude, what'd you... Where's your barkeep guy? Can you wake him up for me? Oh, there he is. You.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Fair enough. What do you got for sale?
Let's sate that appetite,
Oh, I just need some garlic. And garlic's gonna be here, isn't it? Nope, salt pie. Garlic is a food? I thought garlic was a... Garlic is an ingredient, but you don't sell... Man, I want to make some bear roast. I don't want to charge me.
Until next time.
I mean, I guess it'll do, but... You got garlic right over there. You won't sell me? You won't sell me the garlic? Garlic. I'm hidden. That's good. Right. That's right. Hey man, I was gonna buy it. But yeah. Apparently don't care. Sweet. Make some bear roast. Yes. Alright. Ah, now that's gonna be good later. Find another salt pie. I'm not in a rush for that. Awesome. Got some food for the road.
Can I help you?
No. Okie dokie. Off to Whiterun we go. Hi ho, hi ho. This way, I believe it was. You know, I got a cloak or a cape or something. Let's put that on. It'll help a little bit. Burlap cloak. Fair enough. It's about the same. Okay. I got stuff to. You know, let's wait till we get to Whiterun, then I'll sell. I'll sell things. Assistance to exposure and terrain. Cool. It's a nice day out, anyways. a nice little cloak for right now. Yeah.
I've been looking for you.
Whoa.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
How did he know I was here? And how do these people know I'm in Riverwood? They must have been at Helgen and survived. What's going on here? Yeah, what did I do? Yeah, let's learn that spell. Let's read that so I get that out of the way. Sorry, this is recording. Crap, I probably shouldn't have done that yet. Now that I ever think about it, oh well. As you tell, I'm going to use AFT, so I'm going to have multiple followers. Oh, wait, I got two notes? Why did this guy give me two notes? Honestly, that's kind of weird. To Sir or Madam, I am looking for a devoted soul who will aid me to light the Shrine of Stendar in Winterhold. Urbrand Bien, the Keeper of Shrine. You know what it is, so this is essentially that courier was not looking for me specifically. He was giving me junk mail. Fantastic. Oh, what is my current quest anyways? No, not that one. That's the one I need to talk to the Jarl. Let's turn that off. Okay, so let's just keep it at that right now. And why don't we do a quick save here? And okay, let's just get the Whiterun. I believe it's probably this way. We said to the north, follow the road over the river through the woods. My way to Whiterun to, what was it? Oh yeah, talk to the Jarl and the Fancy Pants Castle. Tell him about the dragons. I'm guessing that's where I'm going, right there. Yeah. And oh yeah, he said I should probably avoid the Imperial. So
Imperial just, business. Be on your way.
Don't worry, I'm moving along. It's cool. It's cool. Don't mind me. Yep. Looking around the road. So we got some farms and stuff too. And yeah, I'm pretty sure that's definitely gotta be Whiterun, right? Yeah. That is most definitely Whiterun. Alrighty. Yeah. So it is over the river, and I guess this is the river here across. Hunting Brew Meadery. Ooh, I'm gonna have to remember this place. Yes. Doo-doo-doo. What else we got? We got walls, we got a little creek. Some farm, probably. Dude on a horse? Who are you? You're on a horse, I know that much. What's your name? Come here. Can't talk to you? Fine.
Finish.
What? What's going on? Something over here? Oh, hater.
Must have run off.
You look strong. Come to your Vasker.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
I just showed up. What? I tried my best. I literally just turned the corner. You had him, no problem. No help, thanks to me, please. Yeah, you didn't look like you needed
Certainly
help.
Not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant.
And I came running when
That's
I heard
why I'm
the screaming.
Here with my shield brothers.
What's a shield brother, and do I care?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions?
Nope.
An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor.
Oh,
and we
okay.
show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Oh, gotcha. You know, I do like your philosophy. I, myself, too, fight for coin. But, no. It seems like a waste of time for you guys. I mean, just purely for good? Just do it for the money. I mean, you know, you gotta draw a moral line somewhere. You can't just assassinate everyone, but... I don't know. You're doing it for the heroics, not for the gold. I do it for the gold. The heroics just happen to be a byproduct sometimes. So, yeah, waste of time.
Well, nobody asked you.
You just asked
if
me.
If you think you're better than we are, go talk to Kodak.
I'm better than you are.
See what a warrior of true metal is like.
Oh, well, blah, 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 blah. And I will take an arrow. Yeah, as a side note, I am actually not going to be doing the companions quest line. Love that quest line, don't get me wrong. It's not what Clawfurnicat is all about. He's kind of his own, gonna do his own thing. He's his own warrior, a bit of a loner mercenary. So, just saying. We got a market. Running into a sign. Either. Just look at me. That's how you sell stuff. We got another stall here. You got meat, it looks like. You have hides. Bit of a hunter. You got a hoe dragon. It's the hoe dragon. Riding that hoe dragon. Okay. Person.
By Izmir, it's true. A jester,
huh?
Funny suit and all. Just north,
jester?
By the Laureus farm.
I like jesters.
Who had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgar. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in a field somewhere, is that it?
Thought did cross my mind, yeah. War brewing, talk of a riot in Helgen, that mount jesters. Skyrim's gone mad, girl.
Wait.
You need to be careful out there.
Jesters?
Careful, huh? Thanks, Skulvar. I'll remember
Dude.
That.
he's sweet on you. He's all, like, protective and stuff. Uh-huh. Alright, whatever. Anyways, back to my main objective. See the Jarl. Okay. Oh! Hey! It's my people! What's up, Rasad?
The road makes this one weary.
Oh, quit whining, man. You like going on the roads. You know how we like to travel. I like to travel. Whatever. Anyways, yeah. Why sell your goods in Sky? Duh, for coin. Why else?
An astute question, for we are far from home, and this is a cold, hard land.
Dude, tell me about it.
The wise trader finds the best opportunities, even if he must travel far to find them. Skyrim is a ripe opportunity indeed.
You got a point there.
The dragons and the war have scared many other traders away. But
you heard
for
know
those
about the dragons?
With courage, there is much profit to be made.
And so, word spread fast, so I don't really actually need to tell the Jarl, apparently, because he must know. Whatever. Because one dragon flew overhead. What have we got for Nam? not buying anything at the moment, but I will be back.
May lead you to warm sands.
Ugh, dude. What's up? Hey, girl.
The wind blows bitter cold in this place.
Yes, it does. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I took your lavender. My bad.
Goods and wares of all kinds.
Why can't I talk to you? I want to talk to you.
Yes.
Oh, fine. Okay.
What do you want?
A welcome to you, fellow traveler.
Can you train me to... yeah, I don't got money to get trained, so... we'll worry about that some other time. And who is...
I hope that you will come to the business with us again.
No, what
need something?
Who's Grishnag and... whoa. Whoa.
What are you looking at?
Hey, you.
There is much beauty in this place.
What's up? Why are you being rude?
Tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale.
You're not gonna talk to me. You're
this
just
road
gonna...
makes this one weary.
Oh, you're just gonna...
What now?
Seriously? Dude, that's... What?
What now?
Oh, fine. God. That guy. Wow.
Come like an and orc. See what goods I offer.
Okay, fine. Going to see the Jarl then. Jeez. Hanging out with my people, but apparently you don't like me. Is it because I'm gray-skinned and not orange-skinned? Whatever. Okay. Alright, here we go. This is where I need to be.
Hold!
No!
City's closed with the dragons about.
Seriously?
Official business only.
I am here on official business. And Riverwood calls for the Jarl's aid. I have news from Helgen about the dragon attack. We'll go with this one. Riverwood calls for the Jarl's aid.
Riverwood's in danger too? You better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in dragon's
too. It's in more danger. Doesn't even have a whole bunch of guards like you. In danger too. Anywho, let's go. Man, what's with all the smoke load screens? I like seeing things and with the pictures. Whatever. Okay, this is taking, there we go. Come on. No? Alright. Whiterun discovered. Auto save. Okay.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
No, you won't. Trust me.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Jorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Smix? Bit demanding.
Mistress, I've finished forging the blade you asked for.
Oh.
Not bad, but it's a little dull. Keep working at your craft.
Yes, mistress. Thank you.
Get yourself a nice assistant, huh?
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
No, I haven't gotten that far yet. But I'm gonna make my way there eventually. As which sex I'm heading there right now. Talk to the Jarl. Okay. Marketplace. This is a little bit of a trade center in Skyrim. Alright. Makes sense that the khajiit are camped out around here then. We got a tree. Sort of. And okay. This is a nice little place. This must be that's that Jorvasker place the companions were telling me about. Alright, fine. Yeah, I'm not worried about that. Oh, hey, you're the dude on the horse. What's up?
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Oh, okay, fine. Dude. cool guy. Alright. I don't get to Cloudish, but I get the castle off it apparently, so whatever. Dragon Reach discovered. Cool. Let's head inside. See what the Jarl wants. Wait, see what he wants. See what I want. I'm here to tell him about a dragon. Not thought the other way around. Alright. It's big. So throne should be.
Well, what there's no telling what it means.
Nothing.
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
I haven't interrupted anyone yet. Let's see. I guess I do have news about the attack, but let's just go with Alvor sent me. Riverwood is in serious danger. Maybe.
As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people. So you have my attention. Now explain yourself.
Okay. I was told to give the message directly to the Jarl. Nah, you know what? You're just doing your job. Yeah, Dragon. Destroyed Helgen? You may have heard it flying by. I don't know.
You know about Helgen?
Yeah, I was there.
Jarl will want to speak to you personally. Approach.
That was the idea. Hello, Jarl.
So, you were at Helgen?
Yep.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
You sure did. Let's just be honest, why not? There's no reason to lie. I had a great view while those Imperials were trying to chop my head off.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute.
I wasn't necessarily a criminal.
Now. What I want to know is what exactly happened at Helgen.
Made a bad transaction, deal with these Stormcloaks, and I guess that was probably a bad idea. Because I almost died. Anyways, the Imperials were about to execute Ulfric and the attack dragon destroyed Helgen unless I saw it was heading this way. I'm not worried about politics, so yeah, it destroyed Helgen. It's coming this way. Y'all or Riverwood are next. It's just destroying towns. It's big. It's mean. It nearly burned me to death. You know the drill.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
Yeah.
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once.
It's a good idea.
It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
It's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Yeah.
Ireleth. Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
Good call.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best.
Yep.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative.
Mm-hmm.
You've
Mostly.
Done Whiterun a service. And I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me.
Okay.
Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
Maybe.
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Okay, let's lead the way then, Jarl. Your worshipfulness, majesty, what do I call you? Jarl. I'll stick with Jarl. Oh my goodness. Come on.
You're a spoiled baby. I'm going to tell Father you've
Varengar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch,
I
really mean delve into
you.
A dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Okay. Where am I going? What am I fetching? And is there money involved?
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys.
True story.
Like leave those details to your betters, am I right?
Yep.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh, okay.
A dragon stone said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Sure thing. What can you tell me about the
barrow? An old tomb built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some
Riverwood
locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
How do you know this tablet is still there?
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
Wow, really? That's all you... Fine. Yeah, are you the only wizard here?
I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah,
fair
that
enough.
Reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions.
Okay.
Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me? I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense.
If by that you mean gold, sure. Do I look like a courier to you? I'm not gonna... Hey man, he's just asking if I could do it, and I'm not gonna get gold, so why not? It's like in town, apparently. Let's go.
Good.
Let's do it.
You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task.
You are such a D. No, I'm good. We're good.
You know, if you've
this
got the
priority now,
you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Dragon or dragons.
I
need it
could,
quickly,
but...
before it's too late.
Fair enough.
Of course, Jarl Balgruuf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure he will prove most useful.
That's right.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. Whiterun will be in your debt.
Okay. Cool. So, let's get out here to the light. Let's see what. Let's put on my new armor. It's just Imperial armor with the studs, but hey. Bam. Provide standard protections. Yeah, no fun. No surprise.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Yeah. What you expect. Okay. Well, looks like I'm off to deliver some chemical ingredients and go find a slab of stone.